And Saliba, who feels like a new signing, will partner Gabriel in the middle. Saha, unable to swerve away from Saliba, who's had a very good debut for Arsenal so far. Ateta, off Saliba for a Crystal Palace corner. Point stands tall. Palace think there might be a handball. Good tackle by Saliba. Video assistant referee will look at it, but I don't think there's going to be any further action taken. Check complete. Yeah. William Saliba was signed by Arsenal a few years ago, but it feels like new recruitment. The man who's been on loan for three seasons in France.
Six summer signings made their debut here today. Two new Spaniards to watch out for, Chico Flores and Michu. Ramic gone beyond Park and Diakite. Here's Dyer. A good tackle by Hill. Michu's there! And Michu scores! What a way to mark his debut! His first goal for Swansea comes within 8 minutes. Ramic has gone beyond Diakite. It's slipped on for Michu! How about that? What a debut for Michu! He is proving quite some signing for Swansea. Their fans are delirious. Graham will give chase here. Force Lewis to play it. Played an awful pass there, straight to Michu. Sinclair wants it, and he's got it. Scott Sinclair, it's five! It is quite outstanding from Swansea City. A day of despair for QPR.
And I'm sure he'll get a standing ovation from those away supporters, because he has shown them what he's about today.
Sir Alex Ferguson is keeping his new Portuguese wonderkid waiting in the wing. The man who inherited Beckham's number 7 shirt, Cristiano Ronaldo, is one of the substitutes. The new shining hope at Old Trafford. One of the most expensive teenagers in the game at £12 million. The manager believes it'll be a worthy investment. This is our first chance to assess that layout of money. Here's Ronaldo. Hunt gets tight to him. Ronaldo. Oh, look at this. By Nolan, it's a penalty. Ronaldo's tricks have worried Bolton enough into giving the penalty away. Here's Ronaldo. Van Nistelrooy! So young, on such a big stage. The introduction of Cristiano Ronaldo by Sir Alex Ferguson lit up the second half in which his team were dominant.
And the other major component in United's 50 million summer spending spree, Ruud van Nistelrooy, hopes to round off a week in which he scored in the Charity Shield and for Holland against England with another strike that would endear him quickly to the club's massive following. Into Van Nistelrooy, chances here, and Van Nistelrooy has poked it across and in. He's got his first Premier League goal. It wasn't the prettiest, but it is important. They have their tails up now as Beckham flights another one in, and arriving here surely for the third is Van Nistelrooy. Manchester United have done enough. They've recorded an opening day win yet again. But all credit to Fulham. Van Nistelrooy there scored twice for Manchester United. At the end of the day, his goals were the difference.
Mistake here though. Oh, it's a gift. And Wayne Rooney scores his first goal back at Goodison.
Rooney. Oh, that's clever.
He's picked out Ronaldo! And the two who seem to be bitter enemies at the World Cup are the best of friends right now. That's a glorious goal.
Nani towards Rooney! On the rebound, Wayne Rooney! And he's off the mark straight away at the start of the new Premier League season.
It's a lovely touch from Rooney. Young alert to it. He's refound Wayne Rooney. Rooney scores! Champions ahead! Inside a quarter of an hour of a new campaign. He's smiling again. John Guerrera, Victor for Rooney! Skipper's goal on opening day!
Gareth Barry, both strikers in the middle.
And Bonahore! Brilliant goal for Aston Villa.
Sixth corner for Villa. Carew.
Oh, and in by Egbon Lahore.
Davis to Carew. Oh, nudged inside nonchalantly to Barry. Through for Egbon Lahore. It's a chance for the hat-trick here. Oh, it's brilliant.
What about that? In the space of just 7 minutes, Gabby Egbon Lahore has torn Manchester City to shreds. Devastating.
Shearer, he scored on his debut! Alan Shearer, Britain's most expensive footballer, starts to repay the fee with that cracking volley. It's a chance for Alan Shearer to start running at this Palace defence. Tries the curved effort, what an effort and what a goal from Alan Shearer! Oh, what a story! Blackburn Rovers lead and Alan Shearer has scored two now.
City fans, it's a debut for the £38 million man, Sergio Aguero. Lovely play, Aguero! A debut goal! Aguero! Oh, he can't stop that! It gets even better on his debut for Sergio Kun Aguero. He has announced himself to the Manchester public here at the Etihad Stadium in some style. Dzeko, he's got another one, has he? No, Silva, three. Not Aguero's goal this time, but he set up David Silva.
Today, the main attraction is Norwegian. Erling Haaland, the very embodiment of poise and athleticism. Frighteningly expensive, formidably powerful, and today unleashed, he is still just 22 years old. Big broad shoulders, his moment.
Announcing Erling Haaland!
De Bruyne. There goes Haaland, he's on his way again, he's hungry, he's scored, he always does, he always will.
What a clever to stay onside. Free header Rodri, follow up by Haaland!
Well, he's not taken long to settle in again, has he? Alvarez, Haaland, incredible, two goals in 35 minutes for Erling Haaland. He wants that Premier League golden boot again. And a Silva onto Haaland. And he's got it in!
Firmino.
Goalkeeper is stranded. Firmino goes for Rooney. And Salah touches it in. A goal on his debut for the Egyptian. Wildly celebrated.
By Robertson, flicked out by Strauch and hit by Salah. Wow! That has fizzed in. This is a firework night of an opening night. We've played barely half an hour. It's Liverpool 3, Leeds 2.
Tsimikas with the delivery. Cleared as far as Salah! A moment of Premier League history for Mohamed Salah to score on 5 successive opening days.
Szoboszlai. And Salah! 2.